Die Vier.
Nächste Läuferin, nächstes Gate aus den Niederlanden, from the Netherlands, Lindsay van Zundert.
And now getting to the second half of the women's free skating, Lindsay van Zundert from the Netherlands, skating to Pirates of the Caribbean by Hans Zimmer.
Thank you. Lindsay van Zundert.
Lindsay van Zundert from the Netherlands, skating to one of the most popular movie soundtracks in the history of movies and movie soundtracks, to the Pirates of the Caribbean. And one hard thing about skating to such popular music is that many, many skaters have skated to this type of music and this music in particular as well. And you have to be better than the best that skated to this music to leave an impression. And I think that Lindsay van Zundert has done a pretty good job at doing so, starting off the program with a really good triple lutz. And what I liked about this program and this choreography is that she had really many small, charming details that added up in the end to what is a really good pirate-type choreography. Like, for example, pulling out the telescope in the middle of the program and scanning the environment, or this typical pirate step at the beginning of the step sequence. So all of those little details really add up to what is a really beautiful program. She had some unfortunities here in the technical side of the element, For example, the popped triple loop there at this in the second half of the program. But she has also had some really good technical elements like this triple lutz, triple toe, also in the second half of the program. So a very talented skater, and I hope we'll see more of her in the future.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Lindsay van Zundert from the Netherlands. Sie erhält in der Kür eine Punktzahl von
101.20 points in the free skating, which brings her combined total up to 154.31 points, which brings her currently into fourth place.
Thank you.